Okay, yeah, that looks really good. I'll just give one of these. Two of these bad boys. One of these. Some of this. Oh, and yes, some of this as well. And last, but certainly not least, one of these. Oh, hello my Fumble Family, and welcome back to the Kaden Fumblebottom YouTube channel. Don't worry, I don't mind that you were
freakishly watching me without me knowing.
Cause that's what the Kaden Fumblebottom YouTube channel is all about. So I'm sitting here trying to draw a picture of myself, and for what reason you might be wondering? Because I want to solidify this version of myself in history forever. I simply wanted to solidify myself in time forever.
But Kaden, why are you doing that when you can simply play a Roblox game to get the same result?
A Roblox game, you say? Conscious, that does sound mighty tempting.
Oh yeah, it's super tempting, dude.
Well, okay then, I'll try it out. Thanks, consciousness. Now send me the link to that game.
Okay, sending game to your brain. Okay, sending game to your brain. Okay, sending game to your brain.
Wow! This game seems interesting. And here it is, my Fumble Family, the game that my brain has just downloaded. This game is known as the Eternal Portrait Galley. And what is the point of this game? Let's read the description to find out. As the description states,
eternally display yourself.
And that's not just some sort of like meditation inner-looking spiritual quote. No, that means literally display yourself
for eternity.
Because this game saves a picture of your Roblox avatar
forever.
So even if you get banned from Roblox or disappear from existence, your Roblox avatar's picture will still remain. Now, I will say a few of my friends have already been in here. I sent them the game and I made sure they got some spots in here, so you may see some familiar faces, and I may have trouble not kissing their portraits. Not gonna lie. But that all being said, I've already purchased my own portrait here. So because of that, I logged on to a beloved account of mine that I very much want to solidify for the rest of eternity. An infamous or famous account by the name of KhakiShortsNoWorries, and we are going to save this bad boy for eternity. I sent them 10,000 Robux, which means we can purchase the most expensive frame in the game other than the giant ones, and we are going to do that. So let's go in there, my Fumble Family, and solidify ourselves. You can type a quote, which is pretty sick, I'm not gonna lie. So I've thought about this a lot, and what kind of quote would Khaki Shorts No Worries have?
A very mature and well thought out one, such as
farts in khaki shorts.
Like so.
No worries. I'm Khaki Shorts No Worries. Farts don't matter to me.
As Khaki Shorts No Worries would totally want their description to be. Now I press submit and that will be solidified for the rest of history. Okay, and here's Khaki Shorts No Worries. This is the avatar that we want to save for the rest of Kaden, excuse me.
Yes, little Kaden, what do you want? I'm trying to explain something to my Fumble Family.
Well, it's just that I don't know if you should save that thing for the rest of eternity.
And why is that, little Kaden?
Because it's literally terrifying. Like, I don't, if I show that to my grandma, I wouldn't have a grandma anymore. That's how terrifying it is.
Are you implying that my face is so gross that it gives people heart attacks?
That's, yeah.
Well, I don't care what you have to say, little Kaden. We're gonna save Khaki Shorts No Worries' face for the rest of eternity, and there's nothing that you could do about it.
Okay, I don't care, just do it.
Sorry about that, my Fumble Family. Now that I've had that argument with myself, I'm ready to solidify this face for the rest of eternity, as said before.
So let's look around and see if we can find an open spot. As you can see, most spots are taken. There's a bunch of different tiers, and most people have already solidified every single open spot, at least in the early on sections of this game. I don't know any of these people yet, but I know if we look around, I'll see some faces that we just might.
Scoob.
Okay, wait, I believe I see open picture frames. Could these be the frames that I take? Possibly, but there may be better ones around here somewhere. All of these frames appear to be open. These are the three options you can select. Wood, marble,
or gold.
For those of us who are willing to spend way too much Robux. Oh, whoa, it only costs 400 Robux? I spent 10,000 Robux on my frame. What's going on here, man? I guess I'll show you guys what kind of frame I got. That will make a lot more sense.
Day 43. Khaki Shorts No Worries ventured throughout the barren hallways, searching through the vast emptiness for the perfect picture frame.
All that Khaki Shorts No Worries was able to find was noobs, like Quinn Melton over here.
Ew, Quinn Melton.
And terrifying frames like Father Krampus.
Ugh, Father Krampus.
But he didn't give up, no. He continued on, though he found frames that mimicked his friends, like Football Man 58. Eventually, he would find the real thing,
such as Temperist.
And here's Temperist. We actually found Temperist's frame. It says, poop my pants, then did a dance when you click on them. That is how you view their descriptions. How wonderful to see Temperist over here on one of the featured frames.
How spicy, Temperist. Very spicy of you.
Now let's find my frame and see if it's as spicy as Temperist.
I highly doubt that it will be. Oh my goodness, is that laughability?
Indeed it is. We found laughability's frame and their quote is, "What's poppin', gamers?" As expected, there could not have been a more perfect quote for laughability here.
What's that? Another important looking frame in the distance? Gee, I wonder who that could belong to. Come on, Khaki Shorts, no worries. I'm starting to get Khaki Shorts and a little bit of worried over who could have that frame.
Oh, it's not me. It's just Adrian O2 person.
Just Adrian O2.
No, that's not me. Well, perhaps that one is. Come on, Khaki Shorts, no worries. Let's go.
It is me. Voila, everybody, here I am. JokerKid 5898 solidified in time on the 6th of January 2021 or something like that. I can't really read.
But wow, do I look beautiful. I cannot resist giving that eyeball a big ol' smooch. So excuse me for one moment while I... Now let's read the quote of this very sophisticated photo. Hello, my Fumble family. Farts? Like so. OMG! It was the person next to me.
Oh! There's two people next to me!
So my picture frame is blaming either Third Cow or BB Moses. One of you two farted.
It definitely wasn't me.
Now that we found three of our friends, including myself, as one of those friends, we just need to find Albert's and then get our own frame. Because I know Albert is in here somewhere. A little fun fact here, people can actually purchase rooms like this. I passed by an Ardite one earlier. Zack, if you could quick show that real fast. And I think that's really cool. You can pay 40,000 Robux to purchase a private room where you and your friends that you whitelist can purchase their own frames, which that's pretty cool if you ask me.
You didn't, but let's pretend that you did.
Okay, I couldn't find Albert's right now at the moment. I looked everywhere. I know it's on the corner, as you can see in this picture by at Mr. Poop87 here, but unfortunately I couldn't find it myself, but here's a picture of it.
Wow.
How handsome.
And now I have found an area in which frames have not been taken. Now, as you can see here, there is Coldism. So there is some people around here like Lord Longnose and Coldism that you may recognize.
Oh, Dead's Dad. Oh my God, we got a lot of people to recognize over here. I kind of think I want to slap myself on this wall. There's some recognizable faces. I'll be right across from Lord Longnose here. I'll select the gold frame, obviously. And my quote will be, I already typed one out, but I think I have to redo it. A new quote has been typed up and I'm ready to submit. Select the gold frame, purchase that baby for 400 Robux, and bam! We now have a new frame.
Let's take a good look at it. Dang, that is handsome. Now let's click on it and see what it says.
Bam! Khaki Shorts, no worries. Farts, like so. Don't worry, I have khaki shorts, and that doesn't worry me. Which is the perfect quote for our boy, Khaki Shorts, no worries, who will forever be remembered in Roblox looking exactly like this. So my Fumble family, if you like this video, please let me know by liking this video, subbing if you haven't already, and turning on notifications, because that does help me out a whole butt ton. And until next time, my Fumble family, thank you for watching,
and solidified face for Roblox eternity, or whatever.
Slap!